Hello children, today we will start the new chapter, that is the keyboard. So the name of the new chapter is the keyboard. All of you know that a computer system has four main parts. First one is CPU, second one is mouse, third one is monitor, and the fourth one is keyboard. So we can say that keyboard is a main part of a computer system. Now, the first question that comes in our mind, what is the use of keyboard? Children, suppose you want to write something in your notebook, then you can use your pencil or a pen to write something in your notebook. Or we can say that you use your pencil or a pen for writing in your notebook. Likewise, we need a keyboard to type characters, words or sentences on a keyboard. In the simple language, we can say that keyboard is used to type letters, words, sentences, numbers on a computer system. Keyboard is used for typing something on a computer system. Now, the second question that comes in our mind is, how many types of keys are present on a keyboard? The answer is very simple. There are three types of keys on a keyboard. Number one, alphabet keys. Number two, number keys. Number three, special keys. Now children, look at this diagram. This is the diagram of keyboard. All the three types of keys are present on this keyboard. So alphabet keys, number keys and special keys all are present in this keyboard. Now one by one we will discuss all types of keys. So first one is alphabet keys. Children, alphabet keys are used to type letters, words and sentences. They are 26 in numbers. Now, this is the diagram of alphabet keys. Children, one important thing, alphabet keys are also known as letter keys. Alphabet keys are also known as letter keys. So, if we want to type letters, words and sentences, we can use alphabet keys. We have 26 alphabet keys on a keyboard. Now, the second one is number keys. The number keys are used to type numbers. Children, suppose you want to type any number like 1, like 100, like 1000, you can use number keys to type numbers. They are marked from 0 to 9. It means it starts from 0 and go to till 9. So how a total number of number keys are 10. 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. We have total 10 number keys starting from 0 and ending to 9. Now children, this is the diagram of number keys. We have two diagrams of number keys. So children, we have number keys present in two places on our keyboard. The first number keys are present on the right side and the second number key is present on the top of the keyboard. Now the third type of key is special keys. Children, let us learn about some special keys which are commonly used. Children, look at this diagram. This diagram shows you two basic types of keys. First one is alphabet key and second one is number keys. Apart from this, this diagram also shows you backspace key, delete keys, enter keys, cursor control keys, spacebar keys, and function keys. So these keys are known as special keys. What are special keys? Backspace key is the special key, delete key is the special key, enter key is the special key, spacebar key is the special key, cursor control key is the special key, and function key is also a special keys. Now children, one by one, we will discuss all types of special keys. So first one is a spacebar key. Children, this is a spacebar key. This key is used to add blank spaces between letters, words, or numbers. Children, one important thing about the spacebar key is it is the longest key on the keyboard. It is the longest key on the keyboard. Now children, look at this diagram. This diagram shows you two computers. On the first computer system, I type a name Riya Bhatia without giving any space. Type the name given on the left. See how it looks without a space. And on the second computer, I type a name Riya Bhatia giving a proper space. Now press space bar after Riya and see the result. Both the results are present in front of you. Second one is more better. Now the next type of special key is enter keys. The enter key is used to move the cursor to the next line. Suppose you want to move your cursor to the next line, then you can use enter keys. A keyboard has two enter keys. It comes in different shapes. This diagram shows you the different shapes of enter keys. Now, next is backspace key. Backspace key. The backspace key works like an eraser. By pressing this key, you can erase the letters one by one left to the cursor. This key is used to erase the letter one by one left to the cursor. Now, this is the diagram of backspace key. Next is caps lock key. The caps lock key is used to type in capital letters. Children, suppose you want to type something in capital letters, then you can use caps lock key. Press the caps lock key once. This will turn on the light of caps lock key on the keyboard. Now type the text. It will appear in capital letters. For example, I am in capital letters. Children, it is very clear. If you want to type something in capital letters, then you have to press the caps lock key or turn on the caps lock key. This is the diagram of caps lock key. The last one is cursor. Now, what is a cursor? It is a blinking line that shows when you can start Now the next one is cursor. What is cursor? It is a blinking line that shows where you can start typing the text. Cursor is a blinking line that shows you where you can start typing the text. You can see in this diagram. I hope, children, everything is clear to all of you. Please subscribe, like, and comment for more videos. Thank you.